Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to be playing Roblox Piggy. So this game hasn't been requested. This is kind of my second video, but I thought it would be fun if I played this game. And plus, it's basically my favorite game right now. It's like so much fun, and I thought why not make a video about it? And it is a popular game anyway, so I was gonna make a video about it even though. Oh, I'm the traitor. Okay. That's really fun. Okay, I'm the traitor. You're the traitor. You need to stop other survivors. Sorry, you will be given traps and later a weapon. Okay. So I'm the traitor. I just gotta make sure I don't get killed. Oh, this is house. No, it's house. Okay, I'm about to get my weapons. Oh, you tried to close the door in my face, but then you failed. I didn't make it. Oh, he's doing those glitches. Okay. I'm gonna still try to manage to escape. Because, you know, I still gotta escape, you know. Okay, let's see if the yellow key is over here. And then I'll be like, the traitor has been stopped. Okay. Let me see if the purple keys are here. Oh. Let me just close the door. Okay. So, okay, a lot of people are glitching. Yeah, a lot of people are glitching, and I don't know what to do about it. Okay, let's find the green key. Green key's not open. Cogwheel. Oh, yay, my knife has been given. Okay, I'm gonna kill that guy once I open the green door. Since I'm gonna go, when I get the red key, where's the green key? When I get the, I don't see it. Okay. Maybe I should. Okay, she's distracting him. So, I know where the green key is. It's upstairs. So, okay, I know where it is. Girl, don't scare me. Scared me. Okay, someone did that. I'm scared that pee's gonna pop up and then I'm gonna get killed. Girl. Oh, you closed the door on her face! You closed the door. Oh my god, oh my god, that scared me so bad. I'm sorry that I am in the moment of silence. This is really scary. Okay, she's glitching. Don't, I didn't close the door. Okay, let's try to find some people. Okay, so, no, nothing's in here. And the plank is not there, so. Where is everybody? I don't hear any footsteps. I don't hear Piggy, so I don't know close by. I hear doors. Oh, someone just died. Oh, rape you. I don't know where to go. Where's the Piggy? Don't worry, Piggy, I'll get her. Maybe, okay, is the hammer off the doors? I was thinking maybe the hammer. Oh, the green key. I was thinking maybe if the hammer was off the doors, maybe the downstairs thing was open. It's been. And she's distracting Piggy. Well, I need to get the key thing. Where? Okay. I need you to really stop. I took out the knife. Now they're gonna see it. Okay. I'm really trying to get this key, but she's in the way and I can't get out. Only thing I can think of is, let me kill this guy. Well, can I kill you? Okay, I'm about to kill her. She doesn't know what's going on, so. I'm gonna kill her right here. I'm gonna kill her. Oh, I got stuck. Oh, girl, you scared me. Don't scare me like that. We don't need the green key, girl. We don't need it. No one needs it. I really need to kill her. Got her. Yes. Got my monies. Okay, he's out here. I'm trying. I'm sorry if I'm in silence. Don't close it on my face. I have the red key, but that girl is distracting her and she won't let me. Got her. Okay, let's see. Okay, I don't know how to do this really. I think you like go like this and you call. No. It's like, I don't know. No. I could just kill them right now, but they're just like. Maybe I could try to get past it. Okay. That I actually managed that. So that's where they're going. Oh, the wrench is right here, so I'm just gonna get it. Let's see if we're actually gonna manage to escape. Okay, let's go downstairs now. Let me attempt to sneak in. Go back upstairs. Okay, I'm so scared that he is going to get to me, but let's just hope that he's not, okay? Okay? I'm a little confident about this. I have an idea where the hammer is going to be. It's either going to be in the shed or the basement. And the hammer's here. You know, I just saw the cod wheel, so I'm going to get that first since I'm right there. I'm like right there. So, that's the one. Okay, let's go get the cod wheel real quick. And then I'll go back to get the hammer. Let's see if we can manage to escape as a traitor. Okay, get the cog wheel. Is Piggy actually walking them? This could be good because I don't have to kill everybody. Oh, so I'm just dying. Oof, oof, oof. Is he coming? Okay, let's go get the hammer thing. Gun. Let's see what's in here. The other cobbler should be in here, or it's either the basement. Or the other place where the wrench is. I can't tell you. Anyway, let's go back upstairs to get what again? I don't remember. Oh no. Okay, so now all we need. Oh, you need help. Dude, you got your stuff stuck in that. Okay, I need to get the. Piggy, I really need to get past you. Do you mind? Piggy. Your distraction. That was so close. Okay, we got this, we got this. Orange key, and I know what this leads to. This leads to the basement. The cobble is going to be in there. I actually kind of believe that we're going to escape this. I believe that. What do you guys think? I'm not sure. Let's see. Okay. And it's here. We're going to escape. Okay. Even though I didn't kill anybody, I can just kill anybody at the entrance. Gotta hurry. We got 50 seconds. Okay. Okay. That's my cousin right now. I'm doing a video, Maya. Okay, so we're about to escape. Okay, I'm not sure if she's gonna join yet. She could be in the video. Maybe in the next one.
Did you say my name on a video?
No. Yay! I escaped! I escaped. Okay, let's just say I was traded BTW. Okay. That was a fun round. I think that's all for today's video. And I hope you enjoyed today's video. And I'll see you next time. Bye.